Namaskar and welcome to News Bearer. Today's news: the Dima Haso Council explores Mithun livestock as a pathway to empower local farmers. In Haflong, the North Kachar Hills Autonomous Council held a key session to explore the potential of Mithun livestock, locally known as Mithang, as a viable income source for farmers in Dima Haso. The session, organized by the Animal Husbandry and Veterinary Department in collaboration with IKRANARSI on Mithun from Nagaland, was chaired by CEM in charge Samuel Chungasan, along with other council members. Dr. Girish Patel, director of IKRANARSI on Mithun, highlighted the absence of official records for Mithun in Assam but noted the species' potential for economic benefits in Dima Haso through scientific rearing practices. Government efforts are underway to secure funding for these initiatives. Mithun, a bovine species highly valued for its lean, high-protein meat, could play a significant role in the sustainable agriculture of the region. The session was attended by several experts and council officials who are keen to advance this initiative. Thank you and keep watching News Bearer Haflong Dima Haso.